I should get the opportunity. That's some bullshit.
You don't get no opportunity. Fuck that shit.
No, I should be getting some opportunity. Fuck you. Fuck you. I need to get that shit. Gotta get my hands and my fingers ready for the race. Like. Smells like farts, what?
Back the bomb smells like when it goes off.
What would you do if it actually smelled like fart? You're like, oh, God.
Saves your life. Man, I smell farts every day. I'm used to it. Man, it's loading time, though.
Right? I was just about to say. Waiting for play. Okay, starting to say, man. I was like, what in the fuck? Change the guns real quick.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm done with the DA-17. I need to use the real man's gun. A20C or E11? I don't know. What am
I'm using the E11.
For? It's the same thing.
Four charges. I should be good. I just bought some more explosive shot cards. I needed those.
Did finish that. Can I get it here? Let's see.
Oh, I'm Greedo.
Oh, it automatically. Oh, okay.
Hallelujah.
Let's try the back to bomb out.
Holy shit, I'm Greedo. It's crazy.
Yeah, you're right. What the fuck? See, why do you guys pay more attention than me? I searched on Outer Rim. This isn't even fucking Outer Rim. What the fuck? Hold up.
Oh, I noticed that, but I just didn't say anything. Frag out!
I searched on Outer Rim. I double-checked. You could even ask the stream. I searched for that shit. Gonna cut it. That's how much... I tell you, I'm not awake, you guys. I'm not awake. Like, I don't... I literally just go in the game and start shooting shit. I don't think.
That went nowhere near where I wanted it to go.
Damn it.
Are they really camping in the caves? Holy shit, this thing's powerful.
Ludveda? I'ma steal your kill. I'ma steal it. No, I'ma steal it. People have been stealing my kills too much. My turn to steal kills. Yeah, heal up my teammate, man. Team player, dude. Good feeling when you heal your teammates. Yeah, I just healed you.
Ow.
You owe your life to me.
Pancake face is almost
flanking
dead.
Us.
Ooh, I need that hero health. Give me that hero health.
Oh, they're in the cave flanking, they're in the cave.
That was stupid.
He's dead, well, I didn't need to do that. Imagine if you could heal heroes with this back to bomb, that would be so OP. I'd just be spamming that shit. Move over, Leia, nobody needs you. Bitch. Hit some Luke. I'm really weak not having a pulse cannon or anything.
Yeah. Greedo is awesome, by the way. He's fucking ridiculous.
He's really good. If you don't miss your shot, you're gonna do so much damage.
God, yeah.
People think gonna go for me? Are you gonna go for me? Highly judging you. I'm not gonna lie. I was like, oh, this guy is not playing.
How are you not dead? What the fuck? I'm like shooting him, like not one of my shots was hitting him. Like, what the fuck? That was weird. I don't know how to do that charge, like power up shit. That was weird.
I'll be, I never perfected it. It's good, but it's just, I don't know. It takes too long to lock on. The only time I like using it is when Luke is blocking me. I'll lock onto him.
And he's at a little bit of a distance.
That's the only time I'll use it. Yeah. So he'll start blocking, thinking, oh, he's just waiting, you can hit him with it.
Yeah.
When he gets stunned, you could just shoot him regularly. Keep our key personnel protected at all costs. Like the only time I'll actually use it. I missed.
The good old, the OG bounty hunter. Nearly dead. Oh shit.
I haven't been bubbling in a while. I just hear Luke come up here. I panicked. I heard a lightsaber.
Yeah, he is.
Don't soyuz him.
He's over there on the right. Oh, fuck you.
He went down there now.
Copy. How that guy didn't die right there is beyond me. Oh,
oh wait,
shit,
I thought we
turrets.
Were down here. Oh shit, let me just run around then. There was a hero down there. What an idiot. Let me just come up here with you guys. How you guys doing?
Get out of here.
I'm in the open.
Oh, Hans, rapid fire actually hit me. I thought that gun was inaccurate as fuck at range.
Yeah, shoot.
Trust me, my aim is not much better.
What, behind me? What the hell? Oh, R5 drive. You flamethrower do a lot of damage? Oh, it does. Okay. Kills any children, though. Fucking OP, bitch.
How the fuck did Han not die right there? I was lighting him up with explosive shot, and it wasn't doing shit to him. What the fuck? I wasn't even getting... Okay, I'm kind of weirded out right now. Apparently, I can't do damage to heroes. Target's neutralized. That's fucking
I didn't even do it. I literally haven't done anything. I don't even know. Zombie mode, I'm just shooting regulars. That's all I saw the whole game, pretty much. I die, though.
I'm just spamming it, trying to get Greedo. I'm like, I haven't been him all these months. I will get Greedo in Pancake Face.
I've been laughing if they had nerfed him really bad, so you don't even get that.
Ugh. They were planning on doing something like that.
Extra health for us, teammates. Let's go. We'll be extra powerful stormtroopers.
Frag out.
Oh, really powerful now.
Need
to at least switch to explosive shot, but... Who's flanking?
Copy.
Doesn't see me. Oh shit, I just jumped in front of him, kinda.
He's down. That's why you do not challenge, Greedo.
I got an idea. Let me. Hopefully, Leia doesn't have her trooper pain. Otherwise, this might actually be good. I might even try that. What an idiot, dude. Sometimes I do shit. I just don't understand why I do that. Dude, that's great.
Come here, Leia. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Out her with a blaster cannon.
Jesus. Where?
And that guy's shut. This rock OP.
There's Han. There goes Han. We're in hot pursuit of the suspect. I'm trying to cut him off the pass. Oh, his teammate scares the shit out of me.
Back, Bubba Fett. Oh, that's a grenade. No, I know. I lied. I don't get you back. You're on your own, bitch. Hello, Vader. Vader's our leader. Not you, Bubba Fett. Bitch.
What about Greedo? Fuck you and your rocket, bitch.
He don't die. Gonna shoot first.
Apparently, there we go. Sorry to say, it wouldn't count my shots. Like, what the fuck? Han had like a force field around him for a little bit.
I guess I'll be Boba Fett again. But I'm not even here at the same time. I could be Greedo and be perfectly fine. They put the regular maps and the Outer Rim maps like combined.
That'd be nice.
Over here. Got him.
Oh,
double kill.
Oh.
Boy, I even looked in the camera. Like, if they watch this video, I'm looking at you guys in the camera. Face to face.
Right. Oh, someone's flanking? Who's flanking? I don't like that.
Oh, Luke, I better save my jump pack before I just push it.
Oh, he's downstairs. He's fucking fighting Vader in the cave.
Come on, Lord Vader, Master Vader.
Oh, he's dead. Okay.
I don't think he needs help. He got a stormtrooper. Shit, yeah, I just... Good. Get extra cardio, man. God damn it. Back Rito. Bounty hunters gotta stick together. Fuck Lord Vader. And I'm just...
Oh, my shit's recharging.
It doesn't go through. I was just testing. Slant door sucks. I'm dead. That flame door didn't do shit. What up, bro?
Ooh!
I just realized I hadn't died yet, so I shouldn't have pushed.
Get him,
Greedo!
Okay. Get him, Greedo! Get him, Greedo! What the fuck? Get him! He's like a one-shot for you. Get him! What are you doing? Oh my god. What the fuck?
Well, we lost our shit?
Greedo couldn't fucking kill the one-shot Han. Did they do something to Han where he has a fucking force field or some shit now? Because, like, my shots aren't connecting, and it looked like the same thing was happening to that guy. Because you can't... It's hard to miss at point-blank like that. Because I know my aim is not that fucking bad.
I don't know why people are saying this back the bomb's good for heroes versus villains. I think they're a bunch of dumbasses. I'm going to be honest. You're pretty much useless.
Pretty full of shit.
It's good to rank up so you can get healed honor guards, but other than that, there's really no use. Dodge these. Stop Vader's saber, though. That's not even fucking useful. Hit you once, probably going to hit you again anyway, so you're still going to die.
Eat gas, bitch. Get out of here. Who's flanking?
Oh, I fell. Oh no. I feel safe here though. What's he make? Take it out. Ah! I jumped towards him, oh no! Oh shit, oh, he almost got me. He goes for me, gotta get the free kill, you know, gotta get the free kill, even though he's gonna die.
Yeah, I'm gonna judge him,
guys. Wait and judge him.
Oh, really? Camping in here?
Inside the cave or on top of it? Wow, I just wasted that turret. I jump back, Greedo. I can't see, it's too
kick
bright.
His ass. Got him. Get shit on.
They kind of do some stuff to the Dioxys nade, but it's still just, it's not something I worry about. I still walk into that and not really worry too much.
Yeah.
Like I just said, someone's like always saying like the back to bomb helps you survive sabers. I look at the comment that just was posted on YouTube. Hey, the back bomb lets you survive sabers. Like, yeah, that's cool.
He's gonna swing again. I mean,
yeah, it's like, good job, you survived one hit. Next hit's coming. Like, he's a total dumbass.
He swings and runs away. It's like, ooh.
He's like, oh, I killed him. I got a hit marker. Let's just leave.
Oh, Vader's fucking fighting Luke again downstairs. What the fuck?
Oh, he is. I'm not even paying attention. My awareness right now is like a zero.
Get out of here.
Yeah, he's like flopping all over the place. There we go.
Shoot,
Luke.
Fire. Look at this fucking honor guard. Get out of here.
Right, just dodging all the bullets.
Fucking just... just jumping around. Okay. I forget what his taunt... I never even tried any of Greedo's taunts, so I'm ashamed.
Oh,
shut
We'll push. I don't even care.
Put a pulse cannon right into Leia. They're both weak as shit.
I got Leia.
Copy.
I would kill Han if I could freaking shoot straight though, but you know, my aim is absolutely horrible tonight.
Alright.
Took like very long.
That just shows, by the way, this score just shows how powerful Greedo is. I was Greedo all the entire time. We have the same exact kill-death ratio, but I have like almost 1,000 more points than you. It's because he just deals the damage to the heroes.
He does, and he's nerfed a little bit too. He used to be even better.
Yeah.
Not a lot though. Hey, Scott.
That
Welcome
cool.
to the stream.
I haven't even been paying attention to my stream. Oops.
Okay, he's ignoring you, you guys.
Greedo needs to be nerfed. Nah. Oh.
Yeah, Revenge of the Fifth.
So, Willie just told me, like, he goes, like, on my stream, he goes, Han actually has a glitch where he gets crazy damage resistance at minus 20 health. 20% health.
That's a cool glitch.
Yeah, it says Han was at seven health and he got shot 15 times and he didn't die. GG.
Maybe that's what I was having a problem with. Maybe that's I wasn't exact, missing Han. You know, I couldn't like that, hit Han. I like that story better.
Like,
I wasn't
what was
missing.
I bitching about? I was bitching about the exact same thing. I was like, I can't fucking kill Han. Like, what the hell? And then sure enough, that same guy had the problems too. So they need to fix that shit.
Alright, I'm done with this back to bomb for Heroes versus Villains. It's a waste of time.
I want to change my gun real quick before the game starts. A2 ADC. There we go.
Excuse me, how rude. Phobia is streaming?
Oh yeah.
Can you guys hear Phobia in the chat, or am I just talking to myself?
I mean, if they could hear me in the chat, that'd be kind of weird, like coming through like the text. I'm like, hello.
Would be weird. You're typing really quick. I'll be haunted. Let me use that glitch.
Worst patch ever. I could probably agree with that shit. Like, and broke more shit than they fixed. Like, what the hell?
Okay. I don't even know why I'm typing shit when I could just talk, but yeah, whatever. Get used to it. Yeah, so where do we
Holy shit, this thing does charge fast.
Yeah, you could just be spamming pulse cannons.
I missed.
You jump, you little biztaki mushroom. I'm just trying to flank.
Copy. Well, it's not
gonna
really work
gonna
that
be
well.
Be embarrassing trying to use my. Older lightsaber oh, fighting, god damn it, but I wanted to see that, but I'm getting shot.
Hey, my shit
damage
on Vader.
That bitch. Oh, I'm not even weak yet. I just shot him in the butt.
Nice.
They're over here.
Yeah, he is.
Oh wow, I aimed way too far.
Oh my god. God. They got shit on. I won the duel. Nice. I keep forgetting the taunt as a hero. Fuck me. I want to try. I keep wanting to see the taunts, but I never do it.
Yes, I did. But you know what? I'm stupid. Like, I've literally been saying all night I'm stupid. So I made two of the same sets because...
You have the exact same set. Target
down. What up? Press your... See, man, we made a rage quit. A dumbass just made them rage quit. I don't even want to hear it. You get his link right now. We did it. They're all down. That's a link to your channel, man. God damn it. But make sure our best people remain.
Oh, GG. Same as my gamer tag.
It's the same as his gamer tag if you guys want, so. Trying to see where.
Oh, the timer's glitching out again.
Want to just back out and search again, or?
I mean, we can kind of. Plan. Yeah, let's go ahead and back out, I guess, because it's fucking glitched again. God damn it! Void was saying like whenever he was locking sabers with Vader, which sounds kind of gay. Like he actually heavy attacked Palpatine, but when it locked onto Vader and engaged in the duel, he wasn't even attacking Vader.
It looked good. Just go with it. You dig
it. It looked badass. Just think that as if there's an explosion behind you and you didn't see it. Because cool guys don't look at explosions.
Hello, Cyber. I just now saw that comment, so yeah. It's late, but I did say it. I said hi.
Oh, hurrah.
Let's, again, look for Outer Rim. Look, okay, so I'm on Outer Rim. Select mode. Heroes versus villains. You're on my witness.
Can I get a witness? Greedo is just so freaking good.
Are you even live? Oh yeah, you are. Never mind. There we go.
Yep.
Like I clicked on you and it didn't go to the live page. I was confused.
Sup, Timmy?
Oh, look at that. This we're gonna win this game, I think.
I have a feeling
we're gonna win this game.
Something tells me we will.
See, when it puts you on a new map, this is a new map because it's 8 players.
Yeah,
no one's
it
in
is.
Here. See, they need to fix this shit, man. There's plenty of people playing Heroes vs. Villains. Incorporate these maps in or something, like. One day, they'll actually fix something.
Perhaps.
Maybe people will join while we're loading. Who knows?
That'd be nice. Anyone on the stream wants to join and fight against us, go ahead. Now's the time.
Man, I kind of want to put music on this stream, but I'm scared. I don't want it. Well, then again, no way. If I can record.
I ain't scared.
If I put music on the stream and then try to record that video and put it on YouTube, I'll get copyrighted. But if I can just put it on the stream and not have the music on the recording, I don't know. Stream is complicated for me. I'm stupid. Let's use a H80C.
Well, Timmy's been sick. At least there's been no better way to get. I guess no better time to go ahead and just chill. I guess. Watch like a Star Wars marathon.
What you did there? Anybody join, or am I just joining a game for no reason?
I'm in a game.
Just again. Fucking stupid.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is kind of difficult. Like, I'm freaking falling asleep right now, but it's the only time he's on, so shit. I'm barely even awake right now.
Yeah, let's just try like regular heroes versus villains. We got 5. It's name. That should fit in.
Or anything. Oh, that's useful.
Right.
Be a silent freaking video from the 20s.
They make it in black and white, put a black and white filter on there just for shits and giggles.
As well. Let's go all the way.
And anytime there's like text, you'd have like that black screen that actually has like the text on there. Hey, we got a game.
I don't think it's Heroes versus Villains. I just pick whatever. I'm
Extraction. Oh, Jabba's Palace, huh?
I'm so hungry right now. I want bad food.
I want a burrito. Cinco de Mayo.
PC elitist, that's what you are, Timmy. We all know.
Though I'm not gonna lie, I wish I could afford to have like a shit, like a fucking crazy ass expensive computer. Alright, I'm joining.
Alright, I think I'm in a game.
Yep, I'm here. Oh.
Extraction, Jabba's Palace. I played much Extraction on this map.
I don't know where the fuck I'm going. All these things.
And I have my hair. Two
Whoa.
Heroes versus villains class. See, dude, I'm just. He's behind us. I don't like that. Where's this guy? A280C. The good old A280C.
Good gun. Oh, okay, I can apparently go through those.
My go-to gun for tryharding. I'm so much better with it.
Right.
Other shit.
Just blasting down that tunnel.
I got an explosive shot on my gun. I got an explosive shot.
Oh, that's gas.
Oh, you're going to the Rancor pit. Wait for me, bitch. I want to come in here, too. I've never been in here. When I die, there's a Rancor. It's dead. Oh, who killed it? Luke?
Luke, you bastard.
Oh, we won. Never mind.
No, we lost. We lost. They won.
It says victory on my screen. Victory means we win, okay? First of all.
I want a burrito. Hungry.
Get a burrito.
I'm a lazy asshole too. I don't want to have to go get it. Hey, I unlocked the back to bomb. I didn't even realize that.
Developers of DICE video game Battlefield reportedly criticized Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. You see, that's what pisses me off. I don't even like Call of Duty, but BF4 was shit. You're in no position to talk shit.
Yeah.
Like, shut the fuck up. Like, get the hell out of here.
Also,
this isn't even coming from a Call of Duty fanboy. I like Battlefield better, and I still think they're a bunch of idiots for saying that.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm really tempted to get the fucking remastered COD 4, though.
That's the only COD I'm going to be buying anytime soon.
I know.
If I have to buy Infinite Warfare to get it, I'll still do it, but I'm not going to play Infinite Warfare.
Right? I'm playing COD 4 the entire fucking time. I don't give a shit about Infinite Warfare.
Infinite Warfare? All the Call of Duties look the same to me. Just the same shit. Re-skinned. Every time. It's like that.
Like, I hate the fucking exosuit bullshit. I really do. That makes it so
Call
fucking stupid.
Call of Duty's, like, too flashy. I agree. It is going down a dark path. I'm waiting for the day it dies, dude. Honestly. Your games just get worse and worse.
Bunch of seals over here, and I don't mean the Navy kind.
God damn it, I ricocheted fucking.
Ugh.
Ah! Don't shoot at me, I'm mad. I'm gonna shoot everybody. We're gonna open, I wanna cycle those.
Holy shit, you can shoot through these windows, that's fucking OP.
I'll explode these maps. I've had these maps for so long and yet I haven't even played them. You scared me?
The fuck is going on over here?
Oh shit!
Someone's shooting at me?
Hero behind me, but I'm gonna try to stop this shit. No Mr. Turret, Greedo, though.
Oh fuck, you jumped right in front of my blaster and pulse cannon, like what in the hell?
Gotcha, I was
timing.
I had timing.
Oh, I got shot by like an honor guard.
Yeah, oh he could shoot me through that,
goddammit. I was camping like a bitch.
I want World War II game.
That. I know, I want World at War.
Whatever game they announce for Battlefield's gonna be World War II. I don't want World War I.
Jim, man. Oh god.
Damn, she just waiting.
Ow. She has the Trooper Bane.
I'm dead.
No bueno.
Later, Toxic. Hope COD dies before 2020, I'll be honest.
Bye-bye, Toxic. Love you.
Yeah, they need to do a huge revamp, but they just keep pumping out the same shit
Play
with
again.
Different developers over and over in this.
Piper Droid, I choose you.
I'm stuck.
Oh,
I was watching some of my old
gas.
Black Ops 2 videos getting swarms and shit, and it made me want to play Black Ops 2.
I played
the last Call of Duty I played.
Last time I played it, that day, the shit was actually really fun.
Last Call of Duty I liked. And that was just because I played it competitively, that's the only reason.
Shipment immobilized. Keep the rebels away from it.
Whoa. Move! Get the fuck out of the way, teammate! You shit!
Oh god, Leia! Xbox, record that! Record that. That long.
Nice camp spot, bro.
MW2 is my favorite Call of Duty.
Fuck yeah,
dude. I mean, the fact that the video, the launch trailer has more dislikes than likes, like, that's gotta say something. there's just internet trolls that just dislike shit for the sake of disliking it, but that's pretty crazy that.
Uh-oh, that's a hero. That's a hero. Fuck that, I'm out.
Hi, Greedo, how you doing?
There's a hero right fucking here. I'm just gonna give it a minute. Hey, you go in there.
Han's coming. This is a long hallway that I'll probably die in. Oh, there's a bad guy right next to me. I think this is gonna be my last game. I'll be tired. I can't even. Awareness is like zero.
Oh my god. Yeah.
I dropped only got like 1 video on all this playing too.
I like how he's like, I finally get pancake face, and they're like, yeah, you can only play one round as him, fuck you. Oh my, aww. Oh.
I missed.
Oh, you motherfucker, I heard that shit, but I didn't fucking turn around. Oh, god damn it.
We got a freaking big ass thing, whatever it's called.
Get on
this
other turret.
This dude just was eating bullets. What did he have? Oh, he used a back bomb. Never mind. You're gonna have to get used to that, shooting people and not seeing their health go down.
Oh, yeah.
Back bomb. That's an open. I noticed that. Like, earlier. I thought I was just, like, lagging, but it was just. Back bomb. I know what it is, I don't mind it, but when I, like. Happen and there's no back
bomb,
I'll be so
good. Get him, Viper Droid. I choose you.
The shipment is in motion again. You must redouble your efforts to stop them.
Han Solo is dead. Solo.
Rebels ahead.
Oh shit.
Fire. I just pre-fired that guy so bad.
Woo! Holy shit, there's so much.
The objective. I missed. He has a shotgun. I'm dead. There's nothing.
Oh, there's too many. There are three of them. My gun overheated. Eh, Viper Droid killed somebody. Eh, fuck you guys. Fuck that, man.
Unacceptable.
Trying to stop it, but it pushed me off the cap. There we go, still got it.
Fuck you both. All fuck you three. Fuck you four.
Back, guys.
Shit.
Oh, this sound really loud. Again.
Oh fuck.
Oh, pulse cannon.
Got them both. Son of a bitch. It's cray cray. So fucking many.
Right
here. Wow. Ah! Oh, I fucking killed myself. God damn it.
What are you killing yourself?
325.
You have so much left to live for.
I was on a hell of a streak though. It sucks.
I haven't gotten anything going. I'm just dying. That's all I'm doing.
Fuck you. Oh, what in the fuck?
Oh shit, I went. Wow, I fell out a window. Now, if I was trying to do that, I couldn't have done that.
Someone painting in my house? Like, yesterday people were making popcorn and shit, and like after I went to bed, and I could fucking smell it, and I felt really jealous of that shit.
What, I hit him and he didn't die? Oh, he had the fucking Back the bomb.
The back the bomb. That sounds like some kind of like wrestling move.
The bacteria.
I guess it sounds like a wrestling move. Give him the back the bomb. Oh, you son of a bitch, you put a shield down, you fucker. Watch out for rebels.
Get out the shield. Oh, I'm about to get pushed. Oh, what the fuck? Damn, that's T21.
Oh, shit.
Turn on this checkpoint.
Get his ass. Oh my goodness. He had a shotgun. There's no way I'm beating that shit. What the fuck?
Pushed that big time just now.
So much bullshit.
Damn, didn't even matter what his cap did.
You shit. Oh my god, there's too fucking many. I'm trying to clear them off the objective, but there's like three or four of them that fucking jet-packed over there. Teammates!
Pushed up at like one time.
What in the fuck did I just jump into?
Rush it. I don't even care. If I can stop it. Nope, he's just waiting there with a shotgun. It's not gonna happen.
What the f- Where am I at? Okay, this is terrifying. Let me get out of here. There's bones and shit. I'm just a stormtrooper. I'm not made for this shit.
I'll let it get to the checkpoint if we stop it.
Nice fucking shotgun, dickhead.
Stopped it.
Fucking
30 seconds
Christ.
To stop it. Stop that.
Ah.
I wanna have to keep playing. I'm too tired. I'm dead here, but they're so close. It's literally like right there. Enemy units
nearby. Guess.
Got it.
Oh my goodness gracious, dude. Where the fuck is our team?
I stopped it again.
Nice.
5 seconds.
5 seconds.
4. 3, it's right there. Don't look at the bot. They're so close. I think we got it.
Nice.
Let's go.
Woo!
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Woo!
Thank you, Jesus. Alright, that's it. I'm done. I'm going to bed. I'm tired. I still need to get the video up, too.
That was a good game. I'm going to go ahead and back out before the fucking shit just like decides to take forever to load. GG.
I don't know.
I didn't look. I already backed out. Done. Too bad.
We'll see you guys later. Thanks for tuning into the stream.
Bye bye.
Both streams in this case. I'll see you guys later.
See ya, broski. Alright, Stream Town. Thank you guys once again for another amazing stream. You guys are awesome. Thank you for viewing. Love you all. This video will be up on YouTube later. In its entirety this time. Or, yeah. This one? I think so. That was the last one? No. Well, one of them will be. Because, there'll be a long video up later, so don't worry about that. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are awesome. I will catch you all later. Peace out, peoples!